course there's no guns at this campsite. Why would there be?